Children, as in the previous chapter, like chapter number 2, we have studied the number names from 1 to 20. Now here I am going to explain you the number names from 21 to 50. So I have written some numbers and I will tell you what are the spellings of the numbers. So the first number is 21. Children, as you have learned the spelling of 20, so first you have to write the spelling of 20. After that, one number is there, so you have to write the spelling of 1. So 21. Like, what is the spelling of 20, children? T W E N T Y. 20 O N E 1. 21. Clear, children? Now the next number, 24. So again, you have to write the spelling of 20. T W E N T Y. 20. And then you have to write the spelling of 4. F O U R 4 means 24. Next, 30. Now, children, what is the spelling of 30? I am writing repeated T H I R T Y. 30. What is the spelling of 30? T H I R T Y. 30. Next number, 33. So first you have to write the spelling of 30 and then you have to write the spelling of 3. Again, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, T-H-R-E-E, 3, 33. Next number, 37. Again, T-H-I-R-T-Y, 30, S-E-V-E-N, 7. 37. Now children, what is the next number? Our next number is 40. So what is the spelling of 40? F-O-R-T-Y. See children, some of the children are writing the spelling of 40 is F-O-U-R-T-Y. That is absolutely wrong. The spelling of 40 is F-O-R-T-Y. Next number, 42. So children, what is the spelling of 40? F-O-R-T-Y. And the spelling of 2 is T-W-O. So the spelling is 42. 48. Again the spelling of 40. F-O-R-T-Y. 40. E-I-G-H-T-A. 48. Last number, 50. Spelling is F-I-F-T-Y. 50. Children, you have to learn all these spellings. Okay? As I am clearing you that we have done till number name 20. Now we are going to teach 21 to 50. For 21 line, you have to write the spelling of 20. Then the number which is given to you next. Here 1 is there. Write down the spelling of 1. Here 4 is given. So write down the spelling of 4. Now this is the spelling of 30. T-H-I-R-T-Y. Again, next number is given you 3. This is 33. Next number is